serious about going pro, you're going to have to make football your life, you know.
There he is! Only 17 and already achieved what most players never will!
I'm ready! Come on!
I just love playing football. That's all I know how to do.
Good luck on a new season.
Cheers.
Images emerging this morning of Hunter wearing a Real Madrid shirt.
That is not what happened. We've been had.
Michael! You gambled my career just to get back to the big time!
It's not like that!
What's it like then?
Alex, this could be good for you. You could set MLS alight. It's a chance for a new beginning, son.
Hey, man. Welcome to LA.
It's like a different world out here.
I've seen that the footage on time. The TV. A-listers.
Glad you came.
Man, thanks for having me. Swap shirts after the game?
I will see what I can do.
But you've been playing out of your mind, man. Just keep up the good work. Don't be getting too dazzled by those Hollywood lights, all right?
Dad?
Telling you this is my sister. Didn't know you played.
Yeah, it's in the blood. All I'm doing is fighting every inch of the way to play the game I love.
Well, 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 look who's back from La La Land.
Everyone's watching me, waiting for me to be the next Alex Hunter.
It's time to stop trying to make everybody laugh. It's time to start earning some respect.
Apparently some of the big guns in Europe have been sniffing around you.
Atletico, PSG, Bayern.
Alex, this is Beatrice Villanova. I'd like to talk to you about your future as a player, as a person, as an icon.
Have a good match.
I will.
Goal's been hard to come by, eh, Jimmy boy?
No harder than the first 99.
Don't be thinking you'll be getting it now, my son.
The corner's floated in. Oh, it's there! Jim Hunter equalises with his 100th career goal. And what a beauty it was. Left foot volley. Caught sweet as a nut. That's what he won't forget in a hurry. Oh, yes, when you see that again, you realise how well taken it was. Oh, there wasn't really anything the defence could do as we watched that again. And so now, it's 1-1. Here's Jones. Oh, they've lost possession, Coventry. Oh, there's trouble here if he loses the ball. Nell Lewis, and that tackle by the defender really foils that attack. Well, what a moment for Jim Hunter. 100th career goal, and it was certainly worth the wait. Caught it so sweetly. When he's in this kind of form, you do have to wonder how he hasn't got more caps for England. Has not been completed properly. Well, as we know, the beautiful game is always evolving, and it looks like we're on the horizon for yet another change. FIFA has announced that for the 1970 World Cup, they're going to introduce red and yellow cards. as ways to better manage infractions. Two yellow cards would equal a red, and any red card will see the player removed for the rest of the game and potentially banned from following fixtures. No confirmation yet as to whether it will come to the First Division, but it's going to be interesting to see how liberal the referees are with the use of these cards. Hopefully, we don't see games of 7-6. And that's a lovely ball through. Well, that's the perfect slide tackle, isn't it? Coventry City just can't keep the ball. No way was that going to rebound back off the goalkeeper. And the counter-attack looks on to me. Not what was required. With Hughes. Danger here from Wolverhampton. Now Roberts. Now Brown. And there are players waiting. Can he finish this one? Well, the counter-attack could be on here. Well, they didn't complete the pass there, did they? Here's Green. Now Lewis. And it's going to run through to the goalkeeper. Jones, now can he get the ball across? Yes, it seems to have gone for a corner. This one's gone right in the mixer. And now Davis. Not anything to say, but he held on to the ball as well, the goalkeeper. Thompson. Well, good interception. That means they reap. And there goes the final whistle. The point shared here. It seems certain Coventry were going to run away with this for long periods in the first and second half. But a stunning equaliser from Jim Hunter. His 100th career goal, no less. Turn the game on its head. Thanks for joining us here. And we hope to see you again next time. entertaining match this has been, and a little bit of football history as well. Who will forget Jim Hunter's incredible 100th career goal?
I can't believe they played football on the telly back in the Stone Ages.
Hey, I tell you what, Grandad was a proper player.
Can't even get a rise out of you. You're all business as usual.
Of course, back then we didn't have all the fuss you lot get these days, you know. We played for 150 quid a week if we won.
Come on, really?
To us, it was all about just playing the game. Hey, look at that. Sweet as a nut, eh?
Not easy keeping a shot like that on target.
Should we get going? LA traffic.
Okay.
Here, let me help you with a bag.
Oh, no, Jim, don't you worry about that. You stay there, I've got the bags.
You want to take it?
I gave it to you.
Borrow it then. Share the luck. Just give it back when you finish, though.
All right.
Right, we got to catch this plane. I cannot miss it or Butler will have my head. I can't believe you gave me time off for training as it is.
Mate, I cannot believe that.
I'm mad, isn't it?
Last time I drove to LAX, we were going to Japan.
You what?
You what?
I'm from England. It's English. You're the one with the accent.
See ya.